I don't know any of this. I'm gonna be bad.
So none of them are lyrically inappropriate. Okay.
This is on Tim's head. Did you guys sanitize?
I sanitized.
Okay, all right, all right.
So you want me to just put these on and listen, or you?
Can you pass it on?
And what do I do with it?
You're the man. You're smart. You're smart.
We'll just play some music. And you can talk along if you want. The more you share, the better.
Sure. Okay.
If you can hear us.
Oh, this could be many people. Oh! I can't name. Do you want me to name the tunes?
Yeah,
yeah. Oh. Look, it fits my hair. I cannot name the tune. I cannot name the tune. Oh, the Jonas Brothers.
Hey!
As a young, they're young there, eh? Doesn't Nick Jonas want to be an astronaut now? I'm waiting till you put Jordan Vang's playlist on there, because it's not any of those, I'm pretty sure. No telling where I'm feeling. I have no idea. But this may be Jordan Vang. Yes, definitely. No, I wouldn't be able to name it. Dram? This is definitely Jordan Vang. Clean, this is the clean version. Sort of. Look at how many bleeps are on there. Come on now.
Oh my God. I don't know. The baby? Little baby! Yeah. Ah. It's hard to keep up with little baby, the baby.
I've heard it, but I don't. Yeah. That sounds like my team. That sounds like my team.
Let's keep it real. Oh, come on, man. Why the man that speaking still? I heard you and her doing a thing. It's the English dude. I don't know. I can't remember his name right now, but you know, it's Diggs, or I don't remember his name or something like that. But it's in my head, but I don't really know who this is. Fredo?
This is my song.
Oh, yeah.
This is my song. Where's Aaron Burns when I need her? This is the one Aaron would always sing it, coach, sing it, coach. One moment. Did you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he's all calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, the words don't come out. That would always come on at summer camp, and Aaron Burns and Hillary Hanukkah and all the girls that would be at camp, that would come on and I'd be over on the side singing and they'd all be laughing at me. And
it's a new generation, man. But the beats are great. So, you know, something I can just go like this, you know?
More than anything, I love hearing the team sing on the bus. It's like, honestly, one of my favorite parts of going on a road trip is when they get singing in the back and they're all harmonizing and doing their piece. We just sit at the front as coaches, and we all kind of look at each other and just smile and kind of.
Well, I'll bet you right now that Jordan would dance to the Dram piece for sure. She was working on her beats the other day.
So
kids aren't allowed to listen to this stuff?
Not right now.
Not right
now. Not right now. We're listening to Baby Shark and all types of Sesame Street songs.
Oh, it's all bada, but the beat goes on. Da da dum da dum. In the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go.